Maine's Elver fishing season. That's when it begins. Now, kind of like last year, Maine's Department of Marine Resources says harvesters are required to spread out to maintain physical distance and are also encouraged to fish as close to home as possible. Last year, the season had just started after coronavirus hit Maine, so fishermen are now hoping for a much more profitable year this time around. Under normal circumstances, baby eels can sell for more than $2,000 for every pound.